So my Twitch is It Just Works Podcast. Please consider following that. But what game mode gives the most experience? It's definitely, in my opinion, it's Big Team Battle. Again, though, like, even if you drop 15 kills, it's 1.8 times plus that. So it's like, I think Big Team Battle is just super fun too, though.
Husky Raid.
But if you don't like Big Team, then I would say Husky Raid or Firefight. Regular Firefight. That Spartan looks so fucking ugly. I love it. Like the wall, I've never played it before. My bad. It's two Reno scopes. Was hoping to get him so that he couldn't spawn rush us, but they're definitely going to.
Enemy
there's a hammer and rockets on my head. Map. I didn't mean to. There's a hammer guy on my axe fishing up. John, thank you for the likes. I don't know why I grabbed these snipers. I should grab the thunder shot. Oh, I spawned with a plasma pistol. Functioning at 100%. You had a rocket on you too?
Killing spree.
Oh.
Double kill. Grand slam. Double kill. Triple kill. Grand slam. Extermination. Killing.
Extermination. Yeah, there is. Like, they're gonna be able to push us back pretty bad here in a second. No biggie. When you guys spawn to bounce the grenades off the wall, but I just ping whatever wall you're facing, just bounce the nades off and we're gonna get pushed. There's a lot of damage. I got more rockets. I want to spawn with rockets. They're pushing. Yeah. That's a rocket. Happy Monday, Jules. How you doing? Thank you for the like. Stay alive, gents. Stay alive. Push back. I one shot my ex. Depleted. 81 kills. Oh my god. Wow. I, that's the highest I've ever dropped. Yeah. The highest I've ever dropped in general. I think 74 is my highest in big team. Dude, that's fucking insane. Almost 10,000 experience. And I had 17 assists. Jeez. I had 2 exterminations. I had 2 kill trials. Dude. That's awesome. I was, man. The stalker rifle right now. I've been hitting all my shots. I got a fucking killtrosity with just the stalker rifle. Yeah, even with 81 kills, my accuracy was 62%. That's actually fucking crazy. Yeah, my power weapon kills were only 18. I'm pretty, and I had 43 headshots. Dude, I was just feeling it, man. I might just have to go go on Twitch and flip that entire match and post it on YouTube or something. That was a really good game. They weren't bad. They pushed really well. So I'm pretty proud of that. There was very little spawn killing. Well, the hammer or something. That's fucking awesome. Oh. Well, even myself, I saw my kills. And I'm like, I don't want to jinx myself because I was at like 50 something. And there was like 3 minutes left. I'm like, oh, dude, I can go really high up right now.